the set, and the payoff, and it's a line drive, base hit into center field. Here comes Miller, and you can count this one as a Clemson win. Tigers celebrating, mobbing John McGibbon, the freshman, over on the third base or the first baseline as they win it in 10 innings here tonight by a final score of 5-4 and snap that three-game losing streak.